just picked up a fault in the AE-35 unit.